first leader, yet also the audacity to quote Zim Ai in reference to the Commissioner General of Police. She should actually stick to her core business and not quote such fabricated content from Zim Ai without verifying with the police. We actually expected to know better that the social media is subject to manipulation and abuse by people pursuing various agendas. And she should also desist from making herself a police spokesperson.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.